Welcome back to the Georgia Tech Aquatic Center. Dan Hicks with Summer Sanders getting ready for the third individual preliminary event of the day. This, the women's 100-meter backstroke. And we're getting set for heat three of a total of five. And the one to watch in lane six is Hutsi Hong of China. She is the world record holder. That set at the World Championships in Rome a couple of years ago. The time, 1:01.16.
Yeah, she is definitely the one to watch. The Chinese haven't swum the way we were expecting them. The U.S., the world, was expecting them to swim. Everyone came into this competition thinking they were going to do the same thing they did in the World Championships, win all the events, and we haven't seen that. We'll see how Hutsi Hong does in this event.
So far on these Olympics, the powerful Chinese team has placed just one swimmer in the finals, and that was Le Jingying of China, who won gold in the women's 100-meter freestyle in day one of these Olympics.
You saw Hutsi Hong right there. She used the entire 15 meters. You're given 15 meters from the starting blocks to the red mark on the pool. That's 15 meters under the water. Then you have to pop up. You want to take advantage of that. The reason why is because you're much faster doing a butterfly kick, a dolphin kick, under the water, popping up with that momentum.
Taking the lead after the first and only turn and a split of 30.29 is Nina Zivanovskaya of Russia. She is swimming just two lanes above Hutsi Hong, who is in six.
Chen Yan looks very good, too, right out here. Both these girls have perfect head position. Look at their heads, barely moving. And the 100 backstroke, you want to get your arms going and get this kick in.
But looking good down the stretch is Nicole Stevenson, a three-time Olympian out of Australia in lane five. I believe she touched first. She did in a time of 102.50. Touching second, Chen Yan, 102.62. That is a different Chen Yan, who has been a disappointment for China earlier in these games. But it's the fastest time so far, turned in by Nicole Stevenson out of Australia.
102.5, not necessarily a great time, but Hutsi Hong, seventh place in that heat. Not a very fast swim, not impressive. Once again, the Chinese have not pulled through. The world was expecting them to.
The world record holder, Hutsi Hong, a disappointing seventh with a time of 105.87. That is more than 5 seconds above her world record. She's not going to be a part of the finals, so another disappointing day in the pool for the Chinese.